first knew Amy could sing when she was about 4 years old. My mom will tell you that we were, I think, sitting in a McDonald's drive-thru line, and we were singing some song on the radio, and we all of a sudden realized Amy was singing it in the back seat, and she was hitting all the notes. My mom and I stopped singing and just sit and listen and look at each other in that moment that she was going to have talent. And unfortunately, Amy realized about 20 or 30 seconds later that we had stopped singing, and then she got embarrassed and stopped singing too. But I remember thinking in that moment that I really thought she was going to have a gift. So when Amy asked me to introduce her tonight, it gave me great pride, not just because I'm her big sister, I love her, which is true, and I do, but because she has this tremendous gift, and she has been working very hard the last 4 years to really hone and improve that gift. She has a gift that I so greatly admire, and I wanted to say that tonight, there's just something about having the gift of music that is, it's something that can reach into our souls, pass by the busyness of our days, through the fog of the things that we have to do, the things we're worried about, and reach us right where we need to into our hearts. It has the power to grab a hold of us and to evoke emotion in the way that speeches and sermons simply cannot. As she approaches graduation and heads towards graduate school, I am so grateful that Amy has been given this gift, and she can reach people in ways that simple words cannot imagine. So I hope that you all will join in me tonight in celebrating this gift that Amy has and what God has been doing through this gift that he's given her. I'm now supposed to tell you some ground rules. I'm supposed to tell you that you're supposed to silence your cell phones as best as possible. Please try not to applaud until the end of each language set. And for some reason, there was a specific note here that said no one is to shout out in the middle of any part of the night, "Mommy loves you." Performance past here, and afterwards, if you guys can hang around for a little bit, we have some appetizers and some snacks, so that we can kind of sit and enjoy Amy and kind of talk and join afterwards. Okay, so I'm going to pray and set us off, and then hopefully we'll have a nice afternoon. Okay? Dear Lord, I just thank you for this day, Lord. I thank you that you've brought Amy into all of our lives, Lord. I thank you for the wonderful woman that you've created her to be, and this gift that you've given her. I pray that as she continues to hone her gift, Lord, that you will give her strength and encouragement in the ways that she needs it. I pray, Lord, that you will continue to allow her to be the wonderful woman that she is and be able to use her gift to bless people. I pray that this afternoon, Lord, will be something that reaches into each of our hearts in the ways that we need it to be. And I pray that we will have a good time as friends and family enjoying Amy and just celebrating the gift that you have given us through her gift, Lord. In your name.
Thank you. Nemen per gioco, vin Thank you.
One day.